Everybody, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Destiny, and I know I haven't uploaded in so long, and I'm so sorry, guys. I really don't know why I haven't been uploading. So you have a knife in this as a hunter? I haven't played this account in so long, and yeah, I'm not used to being a hunter. I'm used to being a warlock. There's the ship. Clear out the fallen, aka fight endless enemies. I gotta remember that I'm not level 18. It's kinda hard to remember. I'm fighting level 1 enemies, and yeah, I'm not level 18 in this. I used to be level, I'm level 18 in my old account. Well, not old, I'm still playing it, but in my other account. Hey, Shank, stop it. To do this. I don't know exactly how to regain my health. Exactly. I am level 18 in my other account, and on Mars. It's kind of weird to be on Earth again. I haven't been on Earth for a while. And to be fighting the Fallen. Because, I mean,
you see. Alright. Let me see if I can get us out.
So yeah, because usually you fight the Cabal on Mars. And, yeah. There I am.
It's been here for a while. It hasn't been a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it.
Yeah.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Good job, Ghost. Destiny just has some awesome music. I don't really get why so many people hate it.
Okay, it's not going to break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, stop that transit.
Is that a Kel? I think that's a Kel. I didn't notice that before, I just thought that was a captain. I think that's a Kel. I don't know though. Yeah, I think that's it.
We can come back with them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
I think, guys, tell me if you know if that's a Kel. Oh, there's our exo friend. Tell me if there's if that's a Kel in the comments below. Cause I was doing the House of Wolves thing. I think it's House of Wolves. It's something where I had to fight a huge Kel. Big ship, and yeah, that's cool. So let's continue on here. I don't know what a precision kill is. I don't think we fight the Hive. All I remember is it's really hard at the beginning because there are thralls, and more thralls, and a couple more thralls. I kind of want to skip this just to get on with the game, but I'm sure you guys want to watch it. Oh, this is pretty cool. I should not remember. There's the Traveler. That's nice. Thank you. last city on Earth. Graham.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands.
I'm so weird.
Is where the guardians live.
So I remember I was stuck in here for hours. Well, not hours, but for like a long time, trying to figure out what to do because I didn't know how to leave and I didn't know how to get to the vanguards. So, yeah, that was not my smartest moment. My only complaint about Destiny is it takes forever to load. If only I could, like, cut this out. Come on, Destiny. Just load, please. Come on, please. Come on. We have viewers here. They're not going to want to see this, okay. A hunter rises. I don't even know what the hunter is on. A super is. And guys, if you don't know, I don't know if I mentioned this in the other episode, but I am playing this on Xbox One, and you can play it on Xbox One, or, do I not have any, I seriously don't have any ingrams, or whatever they're called. Oh yeah, I guess not, I didn't get anything. Alright, well, over here, where is he? Oh, right there, there's a guy in front. Can you move this? That guy right there, that is in... Okay, there's a guy inside him, but I can hear him. If I approach him, I can show you. This here is Pop-Tart. That's not his actual name, but Cryptart sounds like Pop-Tart a little bit. My friends call him that, so yeah, call him Pop-Tart. And yeah, I'm never gonna change that name. Okay, but his real name is Master Rahul. And then there's Aaron's mom, and yeah, she's all about like Crota and stuff, and all that stuff we don't care about right now. And there's the Crucible, and those guys. We're not gonna do that though. We don't need to. Here, oh yeah, that's right. Cade 6 is my leader guy.
I got what you need. Interesting.
Okay. I guess I'll be next. Okay. So, yeah. Let's see. This is 5. Okay. And then we can, So, guys, just so you know, I don't think I'm going to sell this, because I think this can turn into, like, a powerful weapon later, an exotic weapon. Ooh, this is actually a sniper rifle? Really? Cool. I love sniper rifles. Okay, all this stuff requires. But I like headset. Cade 6, or whatever his name is. I don't know what his name is. I don't know. Let's pick the one with the most rate of fire. So that's auto rifle, pulse rifle, scout rifle, hand cannon. Okay, we're gonna pick the one with the most rate of fire, because that's what I like. And I almost sold that, but I'm not gonna. Gotta remember not to sell that weapon. Okay. So, do we go to orbit? Do we have. No, we don't have to go there, I don't think. I don't think we have to go over here. I think it just says that, but I'm not sure. We might. Let's just go in case. Okay. Oh, I guess we do have to go over here. Okay, let's see what this person wants. Approach her. I guess we're gonna claim our ship then. So I guess guys that's I guess that's gonna be the video for today.